Hello, everybody. Hi, 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 hi. Hello, 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 hello. Hi, how are you all doing? I'm greeting you by your time. You are welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you are meeting me for the first time, you are watching Mami Chula's TV. You are so welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Please kindly subscribe to be part of the family. Kindly subscribe and don't forget to hit on the notification bell in case I'm dropping a video. You'll be among the first people that will get notification. You know what I'm saying? You know? Today, small sunshine, no? You know, say this Europe when we did so, or this Germany when we did so, this part of this, I don't know what that so that contribute. It's more so your man is shining. God bless me with raw mat. You know, that time you start selecting what to wear, oh, whatever, you know, to feel the weather, to feel yourself. You understand? So that just it. You are welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't mind me, I play too much, I play a lot. If you haven't subscribed, please kindly subscribe and don't forget to the notification bell so that in case anytime I'm dropping a video, you'll be among the first people that will get notification. You are so welcome back to my YouTube channel. Happy sunny day. Today, yeah, it's sunny, but not because it says sunny now, nah, say cold, not deal. It's still cold somehow, but I mean we can manage. It's like this is the what we call suffering and smiling. You are taking the sun at the same time taking the cold, so we're just trying to cope with it. So you're welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Achula. Mami Chula, can call me mommy, can call me chuchu. Anyone that your mind can carry. You know, that's that just it. I want to quickly drop a short video. Not always do a short video. I'm not a long talker, yeah, but the only way you can know that I can talk for a long time is if when I want to find trouble or when you look for my trouble. That's in that time I won't even sit down to talk for a long time, but I'll cut it. Either I'll give you 7 working days. So that's how I do. So I want to quickly drop a short video and how to pamper your skin in this weather that we are about entering now. We are about entering one of the dedicated weather for skin. Some people this time their skin is 000. Their skin is nothing to write home about. Their skin, they suffer a lot because they don't know how to pamper their skin. They don't know how to take a long shower once in a week or once in a week. I recommend once in a week you take a long shower. Soak yourself inside water, soak yourself inside water, you know, get to know your skin. So this time around I want to just quickly drop a short video and give a little tips on how to pamper your skin for this weather. And number one, if you're in the category of the people that are using organic cream, yes, this is the time that you see the effectiveness of your organic cream in your skin. Because like this weather now is, for me, I would say this is the best weather for me because it's not hot, it's not cold. When it's too hot for me, I can't survive it, I can't breathe. For me, it's like I fall sick. Any small thing, I can faint, I can suffocate when it's too hot. When we are like 30 degrees, for me, oh, it's too hot, I can faint. Maybe I just do anything stressful, I just faint. You understand? So, but this kind of weather, this spring period, I think is the best weather. Not cold, not warm. The weather is just like that. Sometimes it's raining, sometimes it's windy. Yeah, for me, it's okay because the weather temperature is okay. And it's also good for my skin. So, number one, if you are among the category of people that is using an organic cream this time around, please, if you know you were you are using whitening set, you know, black people, they can't take their mouth or their mind off that whitening. I want whitening cream, or I want whitening organic. Yeah, if I start telling you the secret of organic, man, it will look as if I'm spoiling other people's business. But I don't want to do that. I need whitening organic. What is whitening organic? Yes, we have organic products that can light whitening up your skin, but that would take more than 6 to 8 months. I don't want to open our business here, if you understand. So when I hear whitening, we have AFCAS, the best name for you to prescribe a lightening skin set is AFCAS. Why it is called AFCAS is that when you are using it, it doesn't just pronounce at once, boom. You on that 1 month self, you will not see, it will just be coming to a small, small, small. That kind of glow, it will just be coming out small, small, small. That AFCAS, but you see that thing, whitening set, it's like it's a scam. That is chemical. That is when they mix chemical for you and you not call it. And they use organic whitening set, it's a lie. That is when chemical is involved. Quote me anywhere, trust me. I'm just telling you the truth. I know this is not going to sound funny in the ear of other people, but I just have to say so that many of you will understand. Once you start hearing a whitening set, it is mixed with chemical. That is not 100% organic. Organic, the best name for you to prescribe a fast action organic with organic 100% organic product, 100% organic powders, organic oil. It is AFCAS. That will be coming small, small. When you use it, you'll be seeing it small, small, small. It will not just pronounce, you understand? So that just is. So if you're among the category of people that is using organic cream this time, if you are using whitening set, please don't use it 7 times a week. Don't use it the full 7 days a week. 2 times in a week, look for a baby lotion, Nivea, Dove, Vaseline. Use it 2 times a week, please, because if not, tomorrow or when you stop using that organic, under 2 weeks, people will not recognize you again. I'm just trying to save somebody. I don't know why I'm saying this, but I just feel like saving somebody. That's why I'm saying it. You understand? If you stop using that thing, under 2 weeks, people will not recognize you again. Please don't use it 7 days a week. 2 times in a week. Use any soft lotion, even if, I don't know, Vaseline. There is Vaseline lotion, not the normal air Vaseline. There's a Vaseline lotion, there is Dove, there is Nivea, vanilla, any kind of this soft natural lotion. Use it 2 times a week on your skin. Don't use that whitening scare, that whitening setting 7 days a week. Tomorrow it will damage your skin. When you stop using it for 2 weeks, people will not recognize you again. You will see your skin will turn to something else, and you ask yourself, haven't I been using organic product? Yes. So if you are using whitening set, please, 2 times a week, use any other baby lotion, Vaseline, any of the both that I mentioned. If you are using AFCAS set, 1 day in a week, don't use it. Use all those lotion that I mentioned, Dove, Nivea, body lotion, Vaseline, and all those things. Just use it once in a week to cool your skin brain. I don't know how to say it. I don't know how to say it so that you understand. To help you give your skin life. To give your skin life, please don't use it 7 days a week. So, but if you are those people, if you are among the category of people that are using the glow skirt, are you a dark skin or you are a brown skin, you are a chocolate skin, it is okay, because those people who are really using a glowing set, those people who are dark skin, brown skin, chocolate color, those are the ones that is really using organic product, because those one doesn't contain chemicals, because they don't want to lighten up their color, they don't want to lighten up their skin. So those one, they can stay 7 days a week, no problem. But even at that, I'll still advise 1 day in a week, use any of this baby lotion. And please, once in a week, give yourself a long bath. Should I call it bath or shower? No, let me call it bath, because there's difference between bath and shower. Yes, I know some people will say, what she's saying, yeah, shower is when you just enter the bedroom, you wash, but bath is when you prepare your I don't know what you have, jacuzzi, shower bath, you prepare it. Maybe you drop some shampoo bath. You know, there's difference between shampoo bath and shampoo shower. So you drop your bath, your good smelling shampoo bath on it. You drop your oil. You drop your sea salt. Then you relax inside it. Get your hand sponge or long brush. Scrub all part of your body. That's what me I do. So I always come to say what I do. Scrub all part of your body, your everywhere. Don't scrub it hard because you are still inside the water. Make the water hot or warm to your taste. Then drop your oil. Like me, I have different type of bath oil. I have the one that comes with perfume and other. Drop it inside. Make it small, nice. Then you can own some candle, maybe about 4 to 6 candles around your bath there to keep you warm too. If you don't have a heater inside your bathroom, then you use your put your sea salt also with it. Then scrub yourself. That you can also get a glass of wine if you have. That alone will relax your brain. That alone will make you calm. That's why you see some women, I don't blame some women. When you see them, they look so aggressive, they sound so aggressive, they are not relaxed. I don't know why. Maybe because some people will say that it's because they didn't come. Some people will say that, oh, they are depressed. I don't know, but sometimes treating yourself as well can still bring your brain down, you know. If you have a red wine, white wine, green wine, yellow wine, what kind of wine, you pour it inside a glass, you just sit down, even if it's 30 minutes, spend it there. When you come out, you thank me later, you look for Chula and say, oh Chula, that video you did, I benefited something from it, thank you. Just be there. You can think out loud, you can think in silently, just, you know, try to relax your brain a little bit while you take a long shower, because that long shower we help your skin. So after that, you apply your soap nicely, then you shower off. You see that you sleep like a baby. Inside there, you apply your body cream. Maybe you have night cream, night oil, whatever you are using. You just apply it and, you know, you'll be fine. So that's it. So as I was saying, 2 times a week, once in a week give yourself a long bath. Make yourself have a long bath, your skin a long bath, and 2 times a week, if you know you are using a very effective or a very oshoprapra, very sharp organic cream, then 2 times in a week, don't use it. Use something else, as in not something chemicals too. Something else that will help you with your skin. So that's it. I don't want to make this video very long. I just wanted to educate us a little bit on how to pamper your skin during this weather. You see some people in this weather, till summer we run to an end, you'll never see some changes on their skin. And you ask them which cream they use, they pamper their skin. Some people really know how to pamper their skin. They take care of their skin. They don't just rub all this, they don't rub that thing every time. Do you know that some people only use their cream only night? They use their cream only in the night. Yes, because they give gap. So that's it. Okay guys, I don't want to make this video very long. Please don't go without liking this video, and if you haven't subscribed, kindly subscribe. Don't forget to hit on the notification bell in case I'm dropping a video next time, you get notification. Thank you so much. Don't forget to follow me on my follow and like my page, Gift Signature and Chula Worldwide. You can follow me on Instagram, Mami Chula's TV. Don't forget to follow me on TikTok, Chula_20. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to like. Have a blessed day. God bless you. Bye bye.